Not John Hall, everybody. Welcome to the channel. I'm glad y'all are here to watch.
Where you go to today?
We're gonna take the old car right here.
It's not an old car.
We're gonna take this old car here and we're gonna go get it serviced at the Toyota place. It's going to get its first 5,000 mile service job.
我这个车子跑的也是挺多的路程的，现在已经快到5000英里了。我们前两天打电话的，本来是想预约时间的，他们说我这个车子不需要预约，随时去都可以，因为是第一次维修，第二次以后那就要开始预约了。今天中餐馆不开门，我只需要在超市上晚班就行了，所以说上午有时间过去把车子给维修一下。胖爷现在是开我的车子。
I really like this car. This car here.It's very smooth. It's a real good little car. It gets real good gas mileage. And I like this car. This is a good one.
If someone don't know about you, they'll be thinking whatever you just talk about, they're thinking you are a car seller.
I am not a car salesman, believe me. But I do like this car.
这个车子比我之前那个车子要安静了很多。这个桥小小的桥不大，已经在这里要修了有，因为他们也是在穿分析是build new bridge here， 说明你也是。
哦，这边。
我们也不知道这里多少年了。
Quite a while.
都想不起来有几年了，到现在还都没有弄好。
They have a lot of big trucks taking corn out of the fields right now. You have to be careful.
因为我们这里前段时间下雨下的比较多，好多玉米还在地里面没收割了。这几天的天气又开始晴朗了，所以说。现在割玉米的，现在他们都开始抢收玉米，经常会有一些大型的拖拉机开在路面上，往我们家去的那条马路已经被拖拉机给弄了几个洞了。开我的车子出去的好处是，胖爷他不敢在我的车子里面抽烟，也不是不敢。因为我这个车子里面没有烟灰缸，他没法抽烟。要是他自己的车子，现在已经最少抽两支烟了，这样还挺好的。坐在胖爷的车子里面到哪去，那个不抽烟的人，等你回来家以后，你这个身上的烟味还是蛮重的。像我跟他出去接儿子，就那几个小时，回来家以后，我的头发还有衣服都是烟味，我自己都可以闻得到。
The people in mainland China get to watch this video, or is it just Taiwan and places like that?
Everywhere from the world, everywhere they're watching video.
All over the whole world.
Yeah. You are a little movie star, I guess. Video star.
Oh, what?
Yeah, because everybody watching you from the whole world, everywhere.
Well, I love y'all. I just want to tell you right now, I love everybody.
Bill, are you feel bad riding my car? You cannot smoking. 我们家胖爷前两天生日，我也不知道给他买什么好，我给他买了一条烟。现在的烟的价钱真的是很高。一条万宝路现在还给打折了2.5元，最后还是花了$80。 条烟还是蛮贵的。现在
You I said the cigarette too expensive right now.
Oh man,
$80 one carton.
Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. That's because they have chicken thieves.
他现在非常担心有人把他的鸡给偷走。
They will come get your chicken in the middle of the night if you're not careful. Yeah. So I started locking up my chickens. And.I put a surveillance camera on my chicken house. That way I can sit in my house and I can watch my chicken house at night. The coyotes are real bad. If you're not careful, they'll get them. And hawks are bad too. They'll get your chicken too. I also have some cats.I don't know how many. I'm not really sure.
我们家之前收养的流浪猫，现在繁殖了好几只了。现在有多少只，我们也不清楚。
But I know one thing. I don't have very many rats around my house. The rats are all gone now.
反正我们是把那个猫粮放在那里，还有水，他们自己吃自己喝。所以说我们也不知道到底现在有多少只猫，也挺好的，这些猫也不打扰我们，他们就自己吃自己喝呗。
Now what do we do?
Yeah, we go in.
Let's go. How do you cut the car off?
我们的车子差不多要等一个小时才能维修，他们检查轮胎换油这样。现在我跟胖爷走路过去吃饭，这附近有一家饭店，价格也不算便宜，我们到那里去吃一点，因为离这里还是蛮近的，这样我们就不要坐在那里等待一个小时了，而且我们早上也没有吃饭。As we go eat now, 大家看，我们家胖爷终于抽上了第一支烟。
Smoking now.
Yeah. This is a hotel.旅馆的后面是饭店，就是我们要去吃饭的地方。给大家看看这块鸡大腿肉，十块钱一个。这也就是为什么我不喜欢来这家吃的原因，价格确实还是蛮高的。他这里没有太多的人，然后空调我估计可能也不舍得花这个电费把空调打得太冷吧，屋里还挺热的，然后他们放一个大风扇，大家看看噪音特别大，大风扇在那里呼噜呼噜的。现在开始吃饭了，吃完饭去拿车子。今天的视频就到了这里，谢谢大家的观看，我们下次再见。